Hiya, this is the tree-lined street in Martos. It's at least 10 to 15 bars on this strip. 7 o'clock in the evening at the moment. People are starting to arrive. Quite a bustling area of the town where everybody meets. And it's always tapas with a drink, which can range from anything from a plate of crisps to pork sandwich, all very nice. These trees, I'm not sure what the make of them are, cut back in the winter, and by the middle of summer they're touching the middle of the street, forming a nice shade, which is nice because in July and August can reach temperatures up to 40 degrees, but in the winter it's a good old UK type winter. You can get snow, a lot of rain, 1s, 2s, 3 degrees, and even minuses and frost. That's one of the bars I normally go to, Los Arcos. Very nice, management. Tonight I'm going to go to Los Reales, which is in my opinion probably the best bar in Martos. Best company, and ran really well, and everybody really friendly.